So I'm not gonna message him. I messaged him. He ignored me over the Lil Nas. He could have at least said no. But if he's gonna ignore me, then no problem, bro. I never used to ignore this man. Back in the days when he used to ask me, bro, I try my best to hop on Raja's shows. This guy, I even went to the point where he wanted me so bad when I was in Holland with Zek that I booked it and Zek couldn't let me stream in his house. So I had to leave and book a hotel just to be on Raja's stream. To be in